Alrighty, here we go. 2021-2022 NBA hoops basketball five box pick your team break number three. Everything ships. Packs have been ripping pretty smooth, which is nice. Going to go through the base cards relatively quickly here, pretty fast, but everything does ship. Everything will ship. Fox High Voltage insert. Basil Redback. Jalen Green. Love these, man. Court. DiVincenzo. Giddy. Embiid to 999. Jason Richardson. Redback Baines. Chris Middleton autograph for the Bucks. Sweet. Harden insert. Wagner. AD Sharp. Millsap to 199 for Brooklyn. /2021 Luka. Cunningham base. Grimes purple. Richard Hamilton, autograph for the Pistons. King Tom? I think King Tom has him in the rest of the hoops. Bobby Portis, redback. Harden. Bride. Oh, there we go. 2 out of 10 for the Warriors. Curry, gold. Let's go. Lefty Boo, nice hit, my friend. 2 out of 10, artist proof, gold. Curry. Gotta love that. Curry, gold. Hoops. NBA hoops. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Good for you, man. Kispert. Trae Young, 2021. That's actually a pretty sick card. That's a pretty sick card. If you like the Hawks, you got to get that card. The bow, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Don't see that too often. Or at all. Number to 199, LeBron James. Did you guys see that that one guy? I forget what his actual name is, but they call him LeBron James. And he's just like some country kid, redhead country kid that makes like all these like wooden, like basketball return. He made all kinds of like weights and different like gym equipment out of wooden stuff and like. He just is like, looks like a guy that wouldn't be very good at basketball, but it's pretty funny if you've seen his videos. 199 LeBron for the Lakers. 4 out of 199. Yeah, that probably sounds about right, Big Meech. LeBron James, you have to check him out. LeBron James. He does like all this stuff just like out in the country in the woods, like not on an actual basketball court. He's got like a basketball hoop attached to the side of the barn, and he has like this whole system put together with nets, and the ball drops into a basket, into a like a 5 gallon bucket, and then he pulls this string and it shoots it back to him. And I don't know, it's pretty interesting. It's pretty funny. It's not nothing like new. He's been, his first video of that came out a while back, but it is funny. Giannis MVP for the Bucks. First time seeing that one. That's awesome. He made a go-kart out of wood. Granted, you know, yeah, obviously it has to have like an actual engine on there, but built the frame and everything out of wood. Pretty cool. Pretty funny. All right, pretty good box there. Got that Curry gold, LeBron numbered. I'm a fan of that Trae Young card. Big Meech isn't. I don't know if that Giannis insert is like SP at all. I would say probably not, but pretty cool. So top load it up. Trae Young, 2021. Jay Crowder, Redback. John Collins to 999. Jalen Green. Kuminga Purple. Highland Rookie Ink for the Denver Nuggets. Corey. Porzingis Redback. Cunningham, rookie base. maybe I got the Nuggets priced out a little cheap. I haven't priced out one of the cheaper teams. Jones to 199. Pelicans. Moody. Kick to 2021 for the Nuggets. Ride. Cantor, is this numbered? No. Kispert. Numbered to 99, we got Scotty Barnes for the Raptors. Sweet, green. JR. Harden to 2021. Stomach is like super growling, making some crazy noises. LaMelo, City Edition. Edwards Purple. Springer Purple. Trey Murphy III for the Pelicans, hot signature rookies. Pat Williams, second year to 75 for the Bulls. John Morant. Wiggins. Curry Purple. Giddy. Foil Giddy. Maravich. Chris Paul to 199 for the Suns. One more box to go. I mean, still just trying to get to know him, you know. And especially with the card, the trading card side of it, with this being the first, you know, NBA product, and really first, I mean, really hasn't been much for just even the college stuff that you know, normally comes out, so. Definitely still getting the hang of everything. Obviously, keeping up on some news and stuff. But now that we got some products hopefully coming out with NBA uniforms, get a little bit more acquainted with it all. You know, putting the checklist together, kind of having to research some stuff, doing all that. Or not putting the checklist together, but looking at the checklist and researching some stuff and putting prices together and what have you. But as of right now, like, at least for me personally, as in, like, picking up singles or cards of anybody, like, I mean, I haven't bought anything. I haven't even bought any McBride cards yet either. I haven't bought anything for these new rookies. One, I mean, like I just mentioned, not much available. But now we're getting some NBA stuff that should change. David Johnson, purple. Jason Williams. Very cool. 20 out of 25 for the Kings. Doug with the Kings. Jason Williams to 25. Sweet. Maxi, second year to 75 Sixers. Kawhi to 2021. LeBron. Bertans to 75, Washington. Cunningham. Parade card. Green. Kitty foil. I mean, they got some different ones. I don't think there's going to be anything like extremely popular insert wise out of here, though. Preston to 199 for the Clips. Only two Cunningham bases in that one. These are to 75. 75. Giddy Foil. Preston 199. 99. Barnes. Purple.
Oh my gosh, I keep yawning.
LeBron James, Giannis MVP insert. Gold, 2 out of 10, gold Curry. Love that. Autographs, Jason Williams to 25. Murphy. Highland. Hamilton for the Pistons. And Chris Middleton for the Bucks. NBA Hoops Basketball, 5 box number 3. There she be.